Hey guys, welcome to a new episode of The Godfather. This is Brian with Undead Empire Gaming, and we're here in Brooklyn because we're meeting up with Willie CC. With the death of Don Vito, the Corleones appear weak. Tessio approaches Michael with a deal from Barzini, as the old Don predicted. The one with the deal would be the traitor.
Walk in behind Sal. I'll be right behind him. We'll see how many there are, and then start shooting when we're close.
So Tessio gets caught in the crossfire?
It could play out that way, yeah. At the very least, he'll give you some cover. Come on, let's go. Follow me, stay close.
Okay, where's the down? Oh, is it through the elevator?
Come on, we were friends.
Wait! Wait a minute, goddammit!
We were friends.
Let me go.
It was only business. Business, I tell you.
Sorry,
Tessio.
Talk to
me. We can work it out.
Thank you.
I guess Michael saw right through Tessio, huh? Probably call you soon about how it went.
Let go of me, now! Go ahead, I dare you. Watch it!
A lot of Barzinis. Holy shit. I will.
You got balls hanging out here. I'll give you that.
Look at the tie. Buongiorno, paisano.
I'll have a tie. What fucking tie?
Come and get some, sucker. Hey.
I love your food, but this town just ain't safe. Let me offer you my services.
Forget it. The cops will hunt you down first. The cops? Get your hands off me! Damn, what did I do? The cops will hear about this. Don't hit me! Off of me! Oh, let me go!
Your restaurant is on my turf. Where's my cut?
No, I'll murder ya!
Get lost.
Oh, God!
Get behind him! Don't...
Ow!
Sorry. I need your wheels.
Call the cops!
Take it easy, man. Take it easy. Nice, huh? I'll give you a good price. Thanks.
Oh. I didn't mean to do that, but...
You blew out my kneecap.
Go ahead.
I feel like we should start taking down the Titalians. Let's fuck them. Are you mad at me, officer?
Yeah, you were. Okay.
I really wish you weren't.
Look at you. You're
mess.
Keep moving. You're a big target around here.
Nice day.
There's guys out there that would love to run you out of business. I can protect you.
Yes, I'll pay.
He's got a glass jaw, boy. Let him have it.
Top 10 anime fights.
I want to buy you out. Make sure you have a happy retirement, see?
Sure thing. You'll get your cut every week. I promise.
Damn it! Fuck! Why is your place shut down? Oh, is that right? Because I fucking killed your guy. How does that feel? Pricks. Bless you.
Somebody's expecting me in there.
I think I can allow.
If your club's gonna succeed, you're gonna need some protection.
I'll pay anything you want.
You make me sick.
Oh, is there no... Or is there a downstairs? Oh, is there no, nope. Wait, shit. Fuck!
This guy's real
scum. You're scum.
Don't.
No! No! No, 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 no! Leave me alone! God damn it, there's usually a fucking health in a goddamn church, but no, not this one. Oh, this is fucking high. Oh, this is the fucking one that Frankie died in. Damn it, I might die again. No word from Michael yet?
How did I blow a whole paycheck off?
How sick?
Get your mitts off of me! What you get? Don't do that, all you got? What are you?
Medic! A fight!
For the love of God, can I actually get, like, a fucking cop to, like, you know, bribe?
Help!
Aim for the chest!
Let me get to you.
You can do us a big favor by turning down the heat.
There we go. Cool.
Come on, tough guy. Get the shave of the haircut. Always free for you.
You have a lot of nice razors here. How sharp are they?
You're very convincing. I'll give. Gonna kick your ass. Ah,
ah! Oh shit.
With that attitude, I should lock you up right now. Do you? With that attitude, I should lock you up right now.
You wouldn't. Really? I could have sworn that every single time I've gone to these basements, there's always a fucking...
I, your vendetta ain't too high with the bigger families. I think we can do this for a fair price.
If you're working the Corleone case, shut it. Capisce?
Sure. A little pressure on the family's good for both of us.
You up?
You could do us a big favor by turning down the heat.
Sure thing. I'll do what I can.
I'll uphold.
The Corleones want to ensure that the law is respected. Got it?
Give me the...
I don't know why the music's still going fucking bananas.
There's guys out there that would love to run you out of business. I can protect you.
Done. I like a man who knows his business.
That health. Alrighty guys, this is going to be it for this episode. Next time around, we will meet up with Fredo with some big old dynamite. Thanks for watching. We'll see what happens next week.